All right. Good morning. So this is the place that we ended up last night. Okay, so we got lost, but we found this place. And this place is beautiful. Check it out. Wow. It's very peaceful. It's in the middle of the forest or something, Brandy, or what? Pretty cool. So today's breakfast. So Anna will be making some steaks and I'll be making some eggs. So we have steak and eggs. And I'm boiling water for coffee. All right.
We put our seasonings. Does it look yummy?
Heck yeah. Anything I don't make looks yummy. God damn! Woo! I'll cook the rest of the rest of the steaks over here. What I want you guys to do is just be positive all the time. Things can turn out in a good way. Yes. Yeah.
You got
99 cents
of it.
McCormick seasoning. Tama, 5 minutes siya, luto na yung steak, luto na lahat. Okay na. Luto na itong itlog.
Should I put the steak on each plate?
Yeah, yeah. Okay, it's good.
Excellent.
Nice and moist.
Were you aware that there were gonna be, I don't know, a swarm of wasps hoarding us while we eat?
Wasps, bees, they are normal. It's a wilderness.
You don't care about them.
You gotta embrace them. Those insects, they just wanna have some, you know? Especially with this good food. They wanna have some.
So you're just saying let them have the food?
I'm not saying let them do the food, but don't bother about it. You understand? You should understand why they're doing it. Why they're doing it? They like the food. The food looks good. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Put it Mushrooms are good too.
Eddie.
Thank you.
All right, that's that for our day one on our Coyote Flats adventure. Heck yeah, everything is clean and ready to go to the next campsite.
Beautiful. Dina, kamu.